too shy, and I can tell I'm her kind of guy. She bends close to me like I hope she would.
She asks me like I hope she would.
Something tells me I'm into something good.
Something tells me I'm into something.
Oh. We only dance for a minute or two, but then she stuck close to me the whole night through.
Oh.
Can I be the one in love?
She's everything I've been dreaming of.
She's everything I've been dreaming of. I moved to home and she held my hand. I knew it couldn't be just the one night stand. So I asked to see her next week and she told me I could.
I asked to see her and she told me I could.
Something tells me I'm into something good.
Something tells me I'm into something. Something tells me I'm into something. Ah.
Yeah, it's a strange world out there, and life is serious business. The way I see it, life is a thing that a fella only gets the chance to do once, and it's important to do it right. Too many people get to the end of it and find out they've never really got the point. The only way to really live well is to think about it in advance. I say it's important to enjoy the journey, and the only way to do that is to live well. A man can live well by prioritizing what needs priority. Some things are so important you just can't miss them. But with the rest of life, the small stuff, you just have to take it as it comes and do your best. My name's David Hancock, and I'm home from school for the summer. There go my three younger brothers, John, Peter, and Mark, up in the morning for their breakfast cereal. Yeah, life at home is different than at school, not nearly as regular. But life in America during the summertime can be a lot of fun, too. Oh, I usually eat my shredded wheat flakes for breakfast and then head off to work. But every day's different. You never know what'll come around the corner. There's my youngest brother, Pee-wee. Oh, yeah. My work is mowing lawns. So naturally, that means I cut grass. I take this lawnmower of mine over to other people's houses and mow their lawns for them, and they pay me to do it. It's really not bad work. As long as the sun's shining and it's not raining outside, mowing lawns can be a lot of fun, especially with the right tools. And having a big mower and a truck makes it easy, almost anyone. There goes my competition. Mark Schrader's towing his lawnmower behind a bicycle. Oh, here we are at home. I have a sister named Carrie, and that's my mother. They seem to be doing some baking. It's always nice to come home from work to a fresh batch of cookies. Yeah, while I'm at work, my younger brothers are usually outside playing. Some play guns, some play with dogs. Some play the piano. After work, I usually try to get some reading in. Most of the time, it's some kind of ancient philosophy. This time, it was Marcus Aurelius. Not easy reading material, and not easy on the brain. My sister keeps a garden out back. She has some tomatoes and peppers, I think. Maybe basil and other spices. I can't complain. Makes for good eating. We usually spend some portion of the afternoon at our local swim club. Yeah, here at the neighborhood pool, we can come down in the truck and spend some time swimming laps or having fun off the diving board. Here's my sister. Hello. There goes Johnny with his backwards cuckoo dive. Followed by Peter. My brothers sure know how to have fun. At the expense of the lifeguard. Yeah, life in America isn't half bad. And if a fella sets out to do good and make the best of it, well, that's just what'll happen, same as anywhere. This is David Hancock, Atilaugu.